got into the ship of Lean with mixed feelings and started sailing into the world of unknown. We trusted our leader and thought with right effort we would reach to a safer land. The ocean was unknown and mysterious. The deep blue depth was giving signs of a daunting journey. The sun was heating up, making the journey tough. The voyage was at ease with maturity and experience. The sailors were encouraged with accomplishments met on the way. It fueled the journey and revived the sailors to contribute to their fullest. The sea was hard hitting yet, but we the sailors were beginning to know the waves. Soon we were battling the ocean and sailing further. We moored the ship with the anchor of hope. We did not drift, neither did we lie at the anchor. The desire and the strife to be better made us throw off the bowlines and sail away from the harbor. We explored, dreamt, and discovered. Thus, it was a great voyage of Lean.